2 weeks are in the bag for college football. So let's cover a couple things here. First of all, Heisman Trophy race.
Yeah.
I know it's early,
yeah,
but.
Yeah. I still like Lamar Jackson. I'm amazed that so many people dismissed him coming into the season like he's not even around. I mean, he hasn't even been on some watch list at all. I'm like, this is the reigning Heisman Trophy winner, you know, to not put him on the list, at least starting. And certainly the way he started solid, you know, if not strong. So I think he'll be there all year, along with a couple other guys. I know a couple guys you like.
Yeah, well, look, this past Saturday, Baker Mayfield for Oklahoma.
Oh, yeah.
Let me read his numbers against Ohio State. 386 yards, 3 touchdowns, 27-35, and no interceptions.
That's against a great Ohio State team, you know, that's been projected to be great, you should say.
You say that with a smile.
Well, I mean, they still got the rest of the season to play.
Yes,
I mean, there's nothing to say that they still won't be there.
Yes, they do.
You know, but so I'm with you. I think his performance really stands out. And that could be the backbone for a really good Heisman Trophy run by him.
Yeah, it is. And then you, of course, Donaldson at USC.
Right.
And there's a few other guys that in Penn State, a few other guys that are out there that'll be in the race. And we're early.
I think by the end of the month, you'll be able to, you know, to target four or five guys that are really looking to be strong Heisman Trophy contenders. But I still think Jackson's going to be among them. And I think Baker Mayfield will be among them, too.
Now, look at the teams. It seems like the Blue Bloods are always there.
Yeah.
Alabama's number one.
Right.
Oklahoma now is number two. Clemson, number three. And USC, number four.
Yeah, I think people are a little bit surprised by USC. West Coast teams haven't been real, real strong of late, particularly the California teams. But USC, I think, really has the potential to be really in the mix. As one of those four teams in the title chase come the end of the year, if they keep things going, I think they're getting some of their swagger back.
Okay, we've got a few seconds left. The big games this week, Clemson at Louisville and Tennessee at Florida, if they play Tennessee at Florida.
They may flip that. You know, sometimes they do that and say they'll play the game at Tennessee. But I like that's a big game for Clemson. I think Clemson puts the stamp on, hey, we're still in the hunt here. We're still the team to beat, but with a strong performance against Tennessee. And I think Jackson puts a stamp on Louisville if they can go down to Clemson and take care of their business. So it'll be interesting.
Well, they're hosting that game. So
yeah.
I'm picking the upset. Louisville is going to beat Clemson.
Yeah, there you go.